take it on your show, but 15 objects are fighting for space pilots. So yeah, you know, like a downgrade of PFP, this cap 2. The first challenge is to think of a team name. I was too lazy, so you get to choose one. Sweet! This will be hard. I am very disappointed of you all, new five. Bow, what's your team?
Our team name is going to be the big. My team name is going to be the big winners.
Winners because we will always win. What happens if you lose? Pillow. Mine is going to be the Major Asteroids. So yeah. So that's my team. This is going to be Pillow of Asteroids. Okay. TV. My team's name is going to be the Super Team. This set of stars. It's going to be pictures, Saturn, and strings, and of course there will be stars. Speech with you. And no, you do not be team captain. TV's name wins because I like that a lot. Bobby, no people who selected it. Logo, Bobby, why is your picture of a sword?
Bobby,
I don't like that.
Yo,
Grassy, my team name is a picture of a supernova. Hey. Do you not know a supernova is an exploding star? Yes. But that star is not exploding. Oops! Evil with me.
It looks dopey! Just like Chaz is from the season 1!
Alright, your team is the Dopey Moons. Oh yeah, it has to be black and white, if that's a cap too. Well, certain stars with the starry moons. Oh, okay. I don't really like yours a lot.
My team name is a picture of
the moon. And it would be called the Moony Woonies. Because there's moon. Because there's a moon, right? Yeah? Woony. Moony Woony. Okay. I mean, yeah. Evil Leafy's name. It's just like the Evil Leafy from UFTI. Congrats. And Grassy take. Name's also important. I guess there's 3 team captains.
Hey, where's your 15 contestants?
Well, 17 people are joined in the game.
Right, Abel? Yeah. I guess it's fine.
Yours, can you vote for Needle?
Please vote for me, please!
Coiny.
Huh, not like I'm interested.
Tennis ball. Please vote for me. If you don't, then I will have to never join the show and be in a locker of losers.
Please vote for me. Eraser.
Wow, this is boring.
Fiery.
Even though I'm fire and I would.
From the season 1 of BFDI. Season 1. Just please vote for me.
Pen. Even Nomad and Pen. and I have a lead. Can you just please don't vote for me? Bubble, please vote for your boy. Because I'm the best. People who want to do it with luck. Even Nova already appeared about a snowball about this friend. It could be different. Please vote for me. Oh yeah, they could be from any kind of things. They have shade, invisibly, I forgot to say. Hey, what's the lamp shade? Oh, there he is. This show might be a blast, so please can you vote me in? Blue pillow. Can you please vote me in? Please? Ice Cube. Oh yeah. Can you please vote me in? Because Taco is sometimes rude, and she is rude. Well, I bet the season's not being good if people keep voting me in. Taco, faint.
Oh, seriously?
Dressy. Please vote for me, please! Dot dictionary. Even though I've been in Locker of Losers for a long time, please vote me in. Pin. Who knows how long I have been in the dreaded. Wait, that's a rude word. Dreaded tier. TLC, you haven't always been TLC. Shut up. Paper. I bet you didn't even finish your sentence. Please vote for me. Please.
Make sure the team captains get eliminated. Because season one, the team captains won, the team captains won,
Toof. Anyways, I threw Magic Tower along, but no one cares about this show. I thought the show wasn't even popular. No one cares about the show because it has so many contestants, and episode 7 has came out yet. Stop. Even though I'm from Magic All Stars Cap Season 2, please. From Object All Stars Cup 2, Season 2. And I am very good at project shows. Please vote for me if you don't know how hard your dreams. Thank you. Look, I mean, my body face. Sorry, Clanky. My body face.
Boop 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 boop.
Flanky. Wow, that's anime. Wow. Is this even animation?
No.
Pentagon. Vote for me, or else I'll kill you. Square. Please can you vote for me, please? Pencil. Vote for me, yeah. Vote me in, yeah. My alliance nation, we can't live without me! The match is... Oh, grave. Grave. Ah, oh, I'm grave. So I've killed you. Ha ha. Triangle. Please vote for me. Sponge, please, can you vote for me? My speech is just like triangles, but with something different. PLEASE! Apple. Please, can you vote for me? One. Can you vote for me? Because my best friend, too, is my bestest friend. Two. Hi, guys. I'm two.
Add cross.
Hey, guys. I think the Earl of Cross should be sideways because really it will be an ad.
That's it. So, yeah, these are all the people. Put in their comments who you want voice act.
And that voice act person.
That he will have a celebration. It is out. It will throw a party. And comment back down below where it's going to be a swimming party. Put in the comments down. Well, okay. It's just 1,000, 100 subscribers party. Please vote.